is street race. No, I don't want street race tires. I don't want street race tires. I want different tires. I want just tires. So I have to use street tires. Yeah. I'll check if I can hear you in the live stream real quick. Then we go to here. Oh, we can hear you. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so popular! Yeah. Drew, why do I have barely any parts for this car anyway? Well, anyway, hello guys, welcome back. Today we'll be playing the Croto with Lukey 10,000. Would you like to introduce? I'm gonna go do this driver's wanted over here. I hate the driver's wanted. Except, please don't change my car. Thank you. Where do I need to go? Okay, I need to go that way. Why can't you open your map while you're doing this? No. Is there no drift tires? But it says there's street tires, just not drift tires. There's off-road tires. But why is there no drift tires? Oh, do you just drift no matter what? In none of the drift races. Ah. Oh, come on! Oh, so I could have been driving my Aston Martin, bruv. Okay, I'll just do the drift thing with you. My live stream looks great. Now I just need to put some music on in the background, but I don't really want to. Too much work! We might play some Stranded Deep. No, no. How do I change my car? Options! Options! Oh, God! I hate you so much. Nah. Nah, end it! I'm all right! No. Oh, where are you? Oh, you're here. Oh, so it is called ground. Is it the ground jump? Is it the ground jump? This place. There you are at. Where are we then? Oh, okay. Oh, whoops. Anyway, we chose the exact same character as well. Where are you? Oh, there! Oh, it's on the other side. Why do I always have to go onto the other side? Let me in! Let me in, Luke! Are you doing the race without me? Yeah. Oh, screw you! How dare you? How do you get on top of the parking lot? Oh, come on. It's just boring. They just don't want you to park there. Oh, now I have to wait until you're finished. I guess I'm just gonna keep driving around. You've already gone to your objective. Details. Nah, I'm gonna try and do this thing to get parts. So yeah, I'm just gonna go bring this thing to the location. And hopefully when Nathan joins, if he's going to join. I mean, Andy too small. I can't pull up my map for some reason. Buckle my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. What? Okay, can I at least pause my game? Yes, I can. Let's see. You sent a new chat. Yeah, I did mute you though, for like, because I was watching something to finish my breakfast. Oh, why do you keep making my, I don't want to switch to it. You ragamuffin. Come on, please don't start it without me. I need to get my car. Or I'm just gonna die. Anyway, oh! Okay, can't change my car. I can't change it. Nah, I couldn't change it. Make it my favorites. Oh.
Let it go, and you got this.
Nah, I hit the wall already. What the actual? Me too. Okay, turn! What the actual? Bro, it doesn't even look like you're hitting any of the walls. Okay, my chair's pretty squeaky. Come on. Nah, I'm not gonna be able to do it. Oh, I hate you so much. Oh, okay, fair enough. I think I know what's wrong. I actually haven't unlocked drift yet. Ah! I haven't unlocked drift. Drift races. I don't know. But it'll get hopefully this will give me enough followers. I'm kind of close. Yeah. Yeah, Tio's got nothing on me. I'm just better than him. Even though I'm crashing into every single wall. Oh! Oh! Oh, that was the best drift. I didn't hit any of the walls. Let's go. Oh! Oh, I'm doing this. I learned the map already. Let's go. Oh, never mind. Oh! Hey! Look how high I got! The highest I've gotten. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go unlock drifts if I can. No! No, don't restart while I'm still here. Oh, true. I'm so close to famous now. Returning to free drive. Auto switch vehicle. Okay, I need to go to the Pro Street HQ. No, I'm the street racing. Can I teleport, please? Enter. The ultimate. Ultimate! What ultimate parts? ultimate cars. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, open the door. I don't want to buy that vehicle. It's trash. It's doo-doo water. Anyway, time to go to the new offers and then maybe check out my mailbox. I probably haven't gotten anything though. Oh, this is all PlayStation store and stuff. Doesn't matter. Inbox. Nothing's in my inbox, I guess. No, nothing's in my inbox, sadly. Okay, I just need to do a race. Just any race. You're doing a drift race. No crashy crash. Can I grab me car? Is this... Let me check this. Oh, here we go. Drift. This is drift cars. I need to actually buy a Ford Mustang GT. Nah. It looks ugly as, bro. Nissan. Oh, here we go. I can buy a car. The DeLorean! I think I did. I know. Time to go buy one! Lamborghini! Damn! Ferrari! Damn! McLaren! Nah, there's no Nissan. There's no Nissan Skyline. Yeah, there is. Well, not for me. Oh my gosh. Mazda. A Dodge Charger. Ford Mustang. Oh, Nissan Skyline. But this is in the season pass. Oh, okay. I might make mine, grey, so I remember which one it is. Season pass? No. I'm gonna buy it with my actual money. Not my actual money. Oh! I own two Nissan vehicles now! But they're the exact same! Ah! Oh! I unlocked them now! I unlocked some races. 8 new activities. Okay, I got some drift races now. Oh, now I can't do them with you. $115 for me. I literally just got my drift car so we can both drift together, and you finished them without me. How could you? Oh, this is such a bad drift car. This is why. Let me upgrade.
No. No. No.
Okay, I have no drift parts. So, nothing. It's annoying. It's just annoying. What race? Okay. No, I'm just... Okay, here we go. Please don't put me in that car again. Why don't I get another loaned vehicle? What is this? Why do we both have it? Oh yeah, it is. What the actual? I just need to stop drifting so much. See, look, what the actual? Oh, you drift the other way to stop it. Maybe just stop going fast. Yeah, that's better. Okay, nah, I'm hitting that wall. Hitting that wall as well. What the actual... What the... Yeah. I'm behind you now. Oh no, I might actually complete this. Nah! Get out of here! Ha! Oh! I'm so close! My first drift parts! What? Don't tell me I get this car. I hate you so much. I'm so close. I'm not gonna make it. $25,000. No! If me, I'm famous. I become famous. I'm just gonna do this race again. Hey, I'm now famous. You've been invited to another live extreme race. I'm telling you, being a rising star has its perks. No, I'm just gonna do this one again. New disciplines at HQ. No! Oh my god. This looks like the exact same track. I trust you. Trust you. I've been trusting you this whole time. And guess what? I've not been doing it. Oh, I do get parts from this. Not for this car, but I mean for my drift car. That's what I was asking. Hold skip. Oh, and never mind. I couldn't even skip it. Three, two, oh, you ragamuffin. It feels weird having PlayStation Plus, though. Are you already in front of me? Because it feels like I'm just using a bunch of money to buy games. No! Oh, you ragamuffin. Nah. It's not. Not for me. I just hate drift races right now. I just can't. No, you ragamuffin wall. No. Oh, yeah, true. Yeah, so what? Yeah, we might not go to the movies today. Because you are doing something with Nathan. He doesn't, I don't think he actually wants to come. No, no. I hate you. I hate you so much. Oh. Oh, I'm so close. Come on. No, I can't. No, I can't. I barely have any time now. Oh, come on, keep drifting. Oh, I did it. Just at the last minute. Let's go. Parts, parts. Give me me parts. Oh, I still have to go through star. God dang it. Oi, where my parts at? There's parts. It showed me those parts. An all new episode in the live extreme series is available now. I know I'm famous. Oh my gosh. I'm not dumb. Oh, I have to do this. I have to do this little thing again. This thing that shows you like all the new races you started to unlock. 60 new activities. Nobody cares. Oh, I got planes. Get rich and then get richer. Okay, already done. I am. I almost have a million. Jolky! I'm jolky! Why are we doing another drift race? Oh! I get my Nissan! Woohoo! Me too. I actually not, because I don't have parts. These are green parts though. I don't care. Please skip this. Oh, that's my car. That's my car. My one's grey. It didn't. My one doesn't have Red Bull on it. Oh, okay. Okay, this is a little bit easy. Okay, I'm drifting way too much now. Now, but I actually might do this. This is actually pretty easy. I hate you so much. I hate you so much. Why? Just why? You don't need that much. Yes. Just keep drifting. Just keep drifting. Hit the wall. God dang it. Hit the other wall. I just suck at these races. I can just keep drifting in a circle for now. I don't have the sun right now. No, stop going fast. What one? The fake one or the real one? The real one. That's annoying. Yeah, I might not be able to make it. No, never mind. Never mind. Woo-hoo! Objective completed. I get parts.
Hooray.
Did you get the max? No, you didn't. You only got 20. I bet you do. Yes, new parts. Is that? Doesn't it's not raining for me. I get parts. Can we skip this? Well, anyway, I'm just gonna skip it. Did you find your parts? Oh, okay. I'm just gonna put on my parts right now. Okay. Hey, I did it. Customize. Livery. Top 100. Hey, let's go. No, look at my car. My car is the real Brian O'Connor. Now I just need the blue underglow. Where are you? Oh, you're over here. Yo, I'm coming to you. Hello! Yeah, can you not get blue underglow? Yeah, that's what I want. Is it in visual part? Where is it? Oh, underglows. Oh, I have your underglow. The target one. Yeah, of course I do. I played it before you. Ta-da! Ta-da! So what, I just drift in the rain? Photo mode. Do I go into photo mode?
Yeah.
Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Is it? It's raining, right? Yeah. Do I just take a photo of my car?
No. What's it? You have to do a drift and then click on the photo mode.
I did. I was drifting.
No.
I was doing a drift though. I'll just keep it open, and then drift, and then when I do a drift, done! It said midnight run. Not right now, I'm trying to do the photo. Do I just take a photo of my car during the drift? Replay. Oh. I have no idea what I did. I forgot that I'm live. Okay. Yeah, I can't escape. I am. I was waiting for it to load. We have the exact same car, though. And then attack you! We have the exact same car, which is cool. No. I don't really want to. Hey, I found a little secret area! Oh! I made it up! I bet you can't get to me. Oh shoot, you're already coming to me. Oh! Imagine you just overshoot it. You do! Nah, I'll come down with you. Whee! It's so funny, it's so nice that I don't have to worry about my car's, how low the, health gets my car, because it's no longer need for speed heat. Without me? Okay.
Baby, it's your birthday. Give me do it all, I want it. Let me do it to you. Let me do it to you.
See, leaderboard. What car did you use for the sleeper? Oh, your Porsche. What's the Porsche? Time to go buy a new car, I guess.
Let me do it here. Let me do it here. Oh.
What? You're gonna finish the game without me?
Yeah, I am.
Will you still be able to do the races? Oh, I got drag race now. Let me just go buy a new street race car. You brought a Porsche.
Yeah. It's pretty far down.
Down, so at the start.
No.
Oh. I could get a motorbike. Oh, I found a Nissan. Dodge Charger.
Yeah, you might want to go do that a lot.
Forward. Oh, I missed one. Shove it forward, shove it. Nissan Skyline GTR.
Oh, get the taxi.
Taxi?
It's $10. It's all the way at the back. Yeah,
yellow car! Mine now. And it's also 1cc. Why is the taxi so good? Oh, you ragamuffin. I might just buy the Dodge Charger. No, I'm gonna do it for my normal races. My normal street races.
Get like
I did. It's called the Dodge Charger. I just wanted a car, really. 68. Not really that great. Yeah. 57, 90. There is barely any good cars. $113? No, I want like a 200 one at least. Unless I have to make it. God dang it. I already have this car, the Mustang GT Fastback. I might actually just buy a Lamborghini Countach. No. Oh, hey, I'm in this car. Yellow car. Why do I keep getting hobbies? Oh my gosh. Imagine. I'm jogging. You took his car. Yellow car. Yellow car. I might just do a motorbike race. Hey, I'm on my motorbike. Yellow car. I'm on a motorbike. I'm gonna do a motor because I can be. Motorbike. Let's do the motocross. This one. Because we're gonna upgrade my car. Yeah, I'm gonna do a motocross race. Let me do it to you. Let me do it to you. Oh. I love events in LA. What? Big cities mean big crowds, which means big sports. No. Not to mention, oh, yes, I have. T-shirts, hats, DVDs, you name it. I already have. Plus, I get to yeah, just won't do them. Instead of one of those rustic local rat tracks. Oh, you refuse? I'll play this alone. Oh, I won't be able to do this race because my car's low. I mean, my motorbike's low. Oh, nice. I barely even have a helmet. Okay. Well, I already need to restart it. I didn't see where I needed to go. Yo! I went over! Oh! How did I do that? What is this goofy R game? I need you to be better than this. Too bad. They are! Bro, I'm already coming last, and there's something stuck to me if you look at my live. Okay, yeah, I need to restart this race. But what was that? What was that though? Why was it stuck to me? Okay, let's just try and beat them at the start. That's all you really need to do. Doesn't mean you can't lose them, just means it'll be a little bit easier. Nah, it's not. Come on!
No!
Of the middle of what? I'm like way better at motorbike races. Do a flip! Do a flip! They are, I'm just coming last.
Whee!
I bet I have to restart all of them. Because I'm already coming last. I know, because I can't. I don't have any parts for it.
No! No!
Yellow card! Just finishes the game without me. I am literally still 8th. Oh! Yellow card! I don't really care if I come last. I'm just gonna do a different race soon. Actually, nah, I'm gonna do a race. I'm just gonna do a different race now. I'm just gonna keep doing this little track until it kicks me out. Piggy bank? What's a piggy bank? Yellow card! Surely, yeah, that gives me 310 followers. I must break you. What's that? Real quick. Beat a friend's highlight. Best score of a friend. Ha, I beat one of your scores, imagine. Yellow card! Oh! What?! Anyway, let's see if I do have pace, parts real quick. I probably won't though, I'm just gonna check. Of course he doesn't talk. Yellow card. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human, dude? I'm gonna marry her anyway. Marry that girl, no matter what she says.
listen up. I got a race for me to be a part of.
How dare you? Can you still do races, though? Ah, hooray! Yeah. Okay, I found a race that is for me. Okay, I already have to restart. What the actual? Oh, Destruction Derby. That's a good one. Fight me, cuzzy! After you get, as soon as you get Icon 1, it's so easy to level up, though. I bet you haven't done any of the live summons. I bet you. What the actual? Oh my gosh. What? Okay. So I can also just beat the game now. It's just races, and you get like parts and cars for it. I'm sorry! I just have to win! What is this? What is this race? What? Ah! You have to go to an HQ. I have no idea. Okay, Tuck, you ragamuffin. Bye, Tuck. Bro, why are we just jumping off highways? Oh, okay. Imagine, Tuck. Imagine. I don't even have an F1 car. New record. A low altitude is easy. Hey, I'm winning my first race. Oh, this goes into the sleeper race as well. Nice. See ya. Oh, off here? Okay. Into the water. Very. What the actual, Tuck? I'm supposed to be in front here. Not you. Just go kill yourself. No! He's about to win! Actually, no. It's come top three, I'm pretty sure. What happened? Oh. I came second. Oh, here's my parts. Yay! Free points! Finally! I don't really care. You haven't reached the required level to join the summit yet. Oh, okay. That's okay, I don't really want to join the summit right now. I just want to upgrade my motorcycle. Because I'm just bitter! I'm just bitter. I'm not saying I have. My sleeper! I mean, the sleeper. You gonna join me? Oh, okay. I'm just gonna keep doing donuts. While I wait. No, I can't. I don't even have that great of a car. I have an Aston Martin Vanquish! I need to get like 220, I'm at 188. I'm about to pinch my nipple soon. No, I'm not doing hard mode at all. I'm only doing the easy one. I haven't done the medium. That's what I was talking about. The medium is like 200. Okay. Oh my gosh! My Aston Martin Vanquish is just too OP. I don't think I even put the gold parts on it. I know, like, all the little shortcuts in the sleeper, though. No, you don't. What the actual? What the heck? I can no longer do this race anymore. I used to be so good at it, and now I'm not. I just know all the shortcuts, but I mean, like, when there's no shortcuts, it's so hard for me. Shush! Shush, I'm already beating you, so you can't say anything. Oh, I hate you. Oh, there we go. Al Janus? Oh! Do you even know who Janus is? Yeah, in the sleeper. Just Al Janus? Like, y'all, if anyone's watched Sid McWatch, everyone would know. Al Janus. Oh. I'm just better than you, Bob. I don't actually know. Well, I'm just beating them anyway. I loved playing this game when I had, like, the demo. It was, like, real fun when I started playing it. But then now that I know, like, all the shortcuts in this race, there's, like, no point in it. I mean, you don't know this shortcut. Just rewatch the video after. I don't know how much followers I'm gonna get from this. Probably none. One, two, 50. 50. 100! No bueno. I don't... Bro, for some reason it says you haven't reached a high enough level to do the summit because, like, you invite people to do it. When you're in the crew, you just randomly invite people. Yeah, that's what's happening. You're just pretty much inviting me. Wow, your sleeper car would just woke up in a big way. Nobody cares, I'm beating you. You don't say anything now. Is a loadout like that street legal? None of this is legal. None of this is actually street legally or... Yeah. Me just with the fastest car on earth. Imagine having the F1 car and you're doing this race. No, I mean, like, if you control it, if you can control it. I need my punch. Oh, I actually got people. I mean, I actually got followers. Okay. Oh, my first gold part for this car. Algenus, yep, Algenus. Algenus, Algenus. Algenus? I have no idea. I think you got something. Anyway, performance. My first gold part. Helluva's a mechanic's dream. Every part gives you the usual stuff, but if you collect a set of 7 specific pieces, you get a super cool 191 sets with 5 different bonuses, but you can only use one. Drops are random, so it may take time, but wow, is it worth it? Drops are random, I know. Because I literally just got my first golden parts. Oh, is this the golden parts I got it for? I got golden parts for my thing, and for some reason I can't find them now. I can't do hypercars until star. You're 146? Yes, that's you. Let me just go look for Lamborghinis real quick. Never mind, I'll keep talking anyway. So, do you remember that Lambo? Is there no Lamborghinis? Oh, I found them. You can equip them at the house? Heck, you can even purchase new ones if you want. Oh, Drifted Edition. Yeah, I see it. It's 6,999. Diablo. Well, the Lamborghini Countach. I should get that. Okay. I don't have enough. Daryl says, "Let's play together." No. I have no idea. Ferrari. Should I just try and buy a Ferrari first? I have not enough money. So, let's go do a race. Let's try and go do the sleeper again. Wait. No, I can. I mean, like, do it in the next one. It's still 230. Let's get it. I don't know. Donuts. Do some donuts while I wait. Oh, wait, you joined? Yay. I'ma beat you. I'ma bust you up, Plum Thump. I'ma wear your clothes. Did she leave? Oh. Hello. What car is that? Porsche. Nice. Stop pinching your nipple. You're a hot shot rookie. Just stop it. Imagine if I beat you though. Because I bet you don't know where I actually go. Imagine. Just keep going. Wow, Yeah, you know half of them. Oi, come back here. You totally forgot how your car can't turn. Oh! My car can turn so much! I know. I'm now third. Okay, now I'm second. Me. Oh, what the actual? No, Janice, you come back here. I'm last now. Okay, I'm just gonna do the little shortcut. Travis, come here. Travis is the mini. Yeah, Travis Scott. Oh, Neil. Neil's a different car. Okay, I'm second place now. No, that's Janice. No, that's Janice. Oh no, Janice is yellow. I don't know. Travis is the mini. Come back here, you ragamuffin. Where the hell are you? Yes. Oh, I see you. On the map, I mean. I see you on the map. Okay, slow down. Turn the corner like a normal person. No, no drifting. Wow, your sleeper car woke up in a big way. Nice. Finish the race before the time runs out. Oh, nah. Wait, are you like spectating me or something? Oh, okay. Yeah. Oof! Oh, what the actual? Nah, I won't be able to make it. 3, 2, 1. I'm dead. Ah, I still came second though. I only got green parts. I don't care. Now let me just upgrade my car real quick. Bro, what the actual? I'm now at 193. Imagine. I'm just gonna select my Dodge Charger. Ah, oh, this is a nice car. I just think Need for Speed Heat is kinda better. Because, like, you can actually change, like, your, number plate. Instead of having the Croto. Oh, is Nathan still not on? Nah, it's just you. That's on. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh, you're doing the sleeper race. Oh, you're at HQ? Okay, I'll come to HQ with you. Which one? Oh, okay. And, it's 9:30. Around an hour now. It's mostly now or in an hour. Let's go buy a drag race car. Where's the Dodge Charger? What is this? What is that? Anyway, drag race. Wow, your car woke up in a big way. Oh, Ford Mustang GT. Is that the one that you use for your drag race? There is no Dodge Charger. Oh, no, Dodge Challenger I found. Dodge Sprint, 333. The Dodge Challenger. I cannot afford it. I'll just afford... the Ford Mustang GT, yes I can. 334, that's way better! Why does it look so good in red? Oh, I'm unlocking, three new activities. Hooray! Bomb, bomb. Nice, time to do a drag race, I guess. Death Valley. Nah, I can't do Death Valley. Travel to... Just imagine not doing drag races. Like, couldn't be me. Yeah, it can barely turn, so that's a problem.
Okay, here's the deal. Las Vegas, Fremont Street.
Make sure you don't join this time.
Three rounds, no
hold. Yeah, drag race is supposed to go straight.
It's totally legal. I think I might even lay down a totally legal wager on this one. Just to give you a little more.
He's putting down a legal bet on me. I don't know. So it better go straight. Do the races go straight? Why do you gotta keep it in the green? Ah.
Gonna need to swap out the timing chain on your engine. But you know what? That's okay, because now...
My gear shift was badass!
...having me duct tape them back together. Engine a bit more and squeeze a little extra performance out of her. Glad we're in a place.
Hey, I did it! Yeah, objective time. I beat the objective. Hello. Run free. As soon as I hit the green, I just changed my gear. I'm just better than you. Okay, I beat the last run. Hold to skip.
One legit race in the books. The better each of these runs, the easier it is to set up the next one. And this one ran great. Tell you, there's nothing like what we do. Showing off what all those we don't have a championship. Kind of hard to do when you're not.
Are you a stunt putt? No. Are you a
sort of unofficial ranking of the top?
Yeah. I'ma go 9/11 into a building now.
Real name for yourself. Make it to number one.
Yeah, of course I got a plan.
But you gotta start at the bottom.
Just a normal one, I guess.
One thing at a time. One thing at a time.
Oh, probably just freestyle because I've only done one. Why can't I lift off? Secret tunnel! Okay, now I'll probably be able to lift off. Ew! No! No, I don't think I can. I found wind power. Oh, I've already done that. You. I'm pretty sure I did. Time to go 9/11 into a building! I'm jogging! I don't know. French kiss, what's that? Fly through the Eiffel Tower. Las Vegas. A decline. I found the pyramid! Nah. I'm gonna do what Nathan does, go straight up. And then just turns into a boat. Nah, I should turn into a car! This is gonna be so funny. One time I turned into a boat and I actually landed in water. And then I turned back into a car and then I landed on land. Boat! I am boat! And before I land, I'm gonna turn into a car. Because I'm about to land onto a road. Actually, no, I'm gonna land on a building. Oh, I'm moving. I have no idea. Oh! Hey, I landed something. The King of Egypt. Yeah, I'm kind of stuck. Please tell me I can get out of here. I'm stuck. Let's go back on track. No! How am I fitting through here? Now I need to go to a race. Motor pass rewards. Collect more. Okay. Like, I mean, you're kind of goofy. Does it just put me on the road? Please say you do. Yes! Yo, is there McLaren Senna in here? Where's the pyramid? Ah, oh, I found it. Okay, I'll be able to see it from there. Right back in my hometown.
This is a chance to go cross country on a Harley 2017 Street Glide Special.
Imagine not having like the best car in the game, like couldn't be me. You don't have the best car in the game? I do. Your mum. Wow, so funny. What am I doing? How am I going up the pyramid on a actual car? Okay. I have to go all the way back up.
Photo mode! Boat dog! Boat dog! Boat dog! Boat dog!
Oh, this looks like a... This looks like an action stunt. I want to drive off the pyramid real quick. Let me just go flying off real quick. No! It wouldn't let me take a photo while I was in the air. No, while I'm jumping in a car. Okay, I just need to keep going straight up.
Don't stop me now, I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball. Oh, now that is good.
Let's go, legendary bundles. Can you? Nah. Wait, are you watching a live?
What live?
My live. Yeah. Share photo. I'm gonna share the photo to you. Oh. Nah, I'm putting it on that little, Bulldog. Oh no, now I'm stuck. Oh. I wonder who. Boat dog. Owie. Boat dog. Bro, my live has been going for 1 hour. Jesus. Yeah, I'm gonna take another photo on top of the pyramid, but I'm gonna make it look like. Oh! He's on! Is he? For some reason, I just saw Nathan on. He's not. Oh, two people just joined. Oh, of course me. I'm just gonna take another picture of me trying to do that stunt again. But do it from a different angle. Okay. Ah! That is cool as. Get the bird in there, bruv. There. Cool as. Acts like an art director. Ain't no way. I'm sharing my sharing my picture on the Crew 2 website. Yeah, that's where it is. The Crew 2 is the best, bruv. Oh, I know where this race is. I've done this race. Have I? Boat dog. You get good, you ragamuffin. Did you add Nathan to the crew? True. I gotta get 100 and oh, there's a new race. Can I do it? Strip special. Is it just a straight line? I don't think I can do it. Yeah, I can't do it. I don't know. The strip north, I've done that. No, I haven't. Then what one have I done then? I don't really care. I'm going to do that one. I'm going to try my first race in the Dodge Charger. He knows it upside down and inside out. He's perfectly attuned to his ride. Making him practically unbeatable. Notice I said practical. No, I didn't because I'm not listening to you. Anyway, let's go. Did you join? My race. Oh, okay. Muha ha ha! I am the best car. bombs, charger. I feel like I'm so slow though.
Your moves are getting smoother.
Not everyone does, but I mean, like, yeah. I mean, I do. Of course I do. But I'm just saying, not everyone loves Boat Dog. There's no one really, like, not that much people like Markiplier. So of course no one likes his dog. Like, I can't disagree with you. I mean, like, it's true. Okay, I suck at this race. Uh-huh, honey. Fortnite ball, I'm gay, I like boys, I kidnap autistic kids. Why? Nathan. I kidnapped Luke's sister. Nah. Haha, I'm in first. Okay, now you're in first. Okay.
T.O.'s throwing down the gun.
T.O., where's T.O.? T.O. sucks. I'm just better than you guys. I'm in first place. Okay, I drift way too much. Fortnite balls, I'm good. I like boys. I kidnap Luke's sister. Will do. No, bro actually hasn't finished the game. Yeah, I want to get a monster truck. Yes, I have. It's not though. I want to get the Lamborghini Countach as well. Don't you get better parts when you come first? Oh, I ran someone over. Alright, I pretty much do. Ninety-nine, 100. Okay, stop. I'm pretty sure you need to be what? No. Time to upgrade my car. This is a nice ramp though. I like it. Oh! Another person joined! I don't know. Not right now. Anyway, whoopsie daisies. Anyway, let's go do another race. Actually, no, my map is way bigger than yours. Oh, hello. Hello, Brody. What is this? Demolition Derby? I can do it because I'm famous. Oh yeah, I need to go get one. What do you mean? Yes, you can add me if you want. Hi, Luke. Yes, he can. He is not famous. You're not famous. You're famous because of me. I'm sorry, Luke. I'm sorry.
Make demolition derby even more fun than getting hit by other drivers?
Answer: getting hit by the arena itself.
Getting hit by the arena? Wait, are you supposed to crash? Oh, you are. You just gotta keep hitting the arena and stuff.
Special new modifiers just appeared, or as I like to call them, mayhem makers. They change up the game and will appear throughout the event.
Might wanna grab it.
David, come here. I wanna smash you. Oh, I just got a friend request. I don't know. I'm seconds. I have no idea. I'm just crashing into people. Urgh. Bonus damage. You're supposed to get hit. I was first. I was first for like a second. Oh. You're not last. Oh. Destroyed by Wayne. You get minus points by getting destroyed, but you get points by getting hit. What? Okay, I'm third anyway. Ah! No, but if you get hit by the arena, you get points. Look, I'm first. Damage bonus. Hello there. Uh-huh, honey. You gonna go grab it? I'm gonna go grab it. Oh, there you are. Hello. Come here. Oh, wait. No, I need to stay away from you. I'm first. Bro, you're so close to getting to my score, though. Urgh. Hey, part destroyed. Let's go. You drift so much, though. Hey, I got it. You'll never be. Actually, no, you might actually beat my score. Now, imagine if I win, though, and I don't even actually have a demolition. Repair bonus! Repair! Oh, you ragamuffin! No, Floyd's about to get it! I got it! Where are you? Oh, you're over there. I'm coming for you. Bro, I'm gonna win! No, never mind.
Remember, those traps aren't just there to get you. If you're smart, you can push your opponents into them. Want me to show you how?
I know how to do that. David! Get crashed! Imagine not getting the one in the middle. Just like, go kill yourself. Bro, you're like the king of demolition, and I'm just the king that has the most points. Soon it'll be you. Ah! I'm dead. Oh, never mind. Spin! I already have spun. Oh, Luke, you're gonna go grab it? Okay. I'm gonna win this! Hello there! Yeah, I'm winning this. Hey, I won!
Nice run.
Came first! Right, at least you reached top three, though. That was fun as. Okay, let me just go accept this friend request. Friend request. Did you get parts? I didn't get any because, of course, add to friends. Skip. Okay, all done. Nah, let me just go grab my own car. Yeah, okay. Is it at, yes, you can join us if you want to. Is it at, off-road, or is it at freestyle? Ah, okay. Enter! Let's go, enter. Oh, yeah, demolition derby. You only need to be, level you just need to be famous for all of them. No, I mean at freestyle. I mean at freestyle. New discipline. Monster truck. See? Oh, I already had all of them. Let's go buy a demolition car, I guess. Select. Oh, let me just go, oh, Vinny's on! Yeah, that's why I'm not inviting him. I don't have enough money. So, let's go look at the monster trucks, though. Because I might as well. Because monster trucks are the bomb. Should I just get the most expensive one? Oh, this is a summit reward. Motor pass. Icon 850. Aye. That's at 17, 18, 17, 20, 18, 17, 16, 14, 14, 10. What one did you get? Did you get the Ford one? Oh, the F-150 SVT Raptor, okay. It is, oh, did you? I should get one of these jet boats. I can afford a jet boat. That's level 50. The only one that I can afford is that the last one, which is the 10, and that's the Hornet, and I don't want to buy that. I'm going to see what airplanes I can buy. Probably none, because I don't have any money. I bet Nathan has the PC-21. PC-21. Imagine. Spooky Looper, what the fuck? Hey, I thought you were gonna join us, Brody. What's over here? This is a drift race. I'm not doing the drift races. You're gonna kill Sophia. Yeah. Yeah, we could just barely hear you. Like, you're so faint. Okay. You. I'ma go to pro racing. I don't know. Oh, I might be able to get a touring car. Nah, probably not. Maybe. Let's see. Let's see what I got. Did I? No. Yeah, oh no, I get a touring car. Alpha GP is the one that, is star. The Porsche. This is a touring car. Touring cars, here we go. Porsche. Ford Mustang GT. How much is it? I'm pretty sure I'm going the wrong way, but anyway. Oh, okay. Nissan Skyline GTR. Ford GT. And look, my Ford GT! Okay. Oh, the McLaren! Ferrari, Chevette, Porsche. Oh, Porsche! That's 935. Oh, Porsche 911. GT Free Cup. I don't think I can afford it. We should play Stranded Deep soon. More I still need a get a car. Drift. Why are they mostly drift? Oh, street race. Oh, I've already done the Coconut Grove. Street race. I can't do that one. Did I hear someone knock at the door? FBI, open up! What one? What is it? It's, oh, I don't want to do the demolition derby. I'm going to do my own race. I'm going to do the agency. That's okay. The crew lead. Oh, world record. That's a lot. Oh, yeah, nah, I've done this before. Not this one, though. Just try and hit every single one. Crack up the most stunts. There's a crew of three now? Who joined?
Oh, my new paint.
No, but there's a crew of three. Yeah. You're watching what? Me? Yahoo! Holy cheese and crackers. I'm kind of doing good for now. Percussion? Percussion? Don't know how to say that. Ah! Yeah, I am a drifter. Thank you. I mostly just try and get the point crates. I'm just from Africa. That's why I'm so good. I like crashing into stuff. I'm Jorgu. Oh, he's in my crew 2 lobby. He's in the crew 2 lobby. Brody. Err. Oh, turn this way, turn this. Oh, you ragamuffin. What do you mean? Bro, this ain't no Need for Speed Heat. How do you know? Just go to a gas station. Why is the ram always gone? Where's the lamb sauce?
Don't faint.
I am gonna faint. For how good I'm doing. Oh, I'm only at 56.
Oh, my clutch.
Is that how much smoke there is? He literally just said it. He literally said, oh my sharks.
A true trickster.
I just gotta go up the ramp. The ramp is just the best. Oh, what was that? Perfect la- What do you mean, perfect landing? Nah, Brody, did you see that? Wee. Nah, Luke doesn't really care. He's too busy doing race and stuff. Oh! What do you mean you bit Jomama? Jomama's not even in the game. Hey, I got the objective! My first time actually getting the objective. Right now, I might actually get to the end.
Time jump.
Oh, wait, there's a time? Nah, I won't be able to make it. Oh, come on! Oh! What the fuck? Time o'clock. I don't care anymore. Do it again. Screw you. Let me back in. Yeah, he's in the game.
Wee.
Oh, I didn't add him to party, no. Because he's, for some reason, he's not even online, it says. Oh, he's joined. Well, that's what it said.
The clock's ticking. Give us a lot of action scenes.
Okay, I'm doing a little bit better. As long as I don't hit any of those stupid trucks. Ah. Does he have a derby car or does he have that starter derby car? Imagine. Like, it couldn't be me because I don't actually own one anyway.
Oh, my sharks.
Shush, nobody cares. Oh my sharks. Oh, he says he's online now. I can't add you right now. Imagine. Like, couldn't be me. Ah!
A true trickster.
Why does there have to be a timer? Like, actually.
No,
like, I suck at this, but then I also do so great at it. I'm not going to faint. Oh my sharks. I think you're about to faint, you fainter.
Whee.
Me just doing all the ramps. I'm just better than you. Shut up. Oh yeah, I also need to check my singing monsters after this. Nobody cares! Okay, I'm at 80 now. 1 minute left. Oh, that stupid truck! What the actual? Never mind. Nah, I'm not gonna make it.
Clock's ticking.
Actually, no, never mind. No! That stupid truck was in my way again! No! Nah, actually, no, I am gonna make it. Made it. Thank you. Oh yeah, now it says you're on. Let me just add you real quick. Party. Add players. There you go. Done. Muhahaha. You in it now? Yeah, you are in it, but not in it. In it. Let's go upgrade my vehicle. My Aston Martin is my best vehicle, so let's go upgrade that. That's just the wheels. I'm now at 199. This is my best vehicle ever. Is it? Yeah, 189 and 131. I'm actually just upgrade my yellow card. You doing, yeah, I'm gonna upgrade my yellow car. Imagine if it's like the best car I own. That'd be so funny. Oh, I have a bunch of suspension. 194. Yellow car. Oh, and also my drag race. Brody? Hello. Performance. I don't have any. I don't think I've done any of the off-road races. Kind of, yeah. Okay, this is the best car I have, so might as well just have it. Oh, this feels weird as. Okay, let's go do an off-road race, I guess. Just a normal off-road race. Round 10. That's a motorbike race. Rally raid. That's an off-road race.
This place, beautiful, wild, empty. That's Tuck's country, not mine. But that's good, because it allowed me to focus and set a decent time. Nothing spectacular, but it'll let me see what progress you make by trying to beat it.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm already at the start. Okay. Nyom. I forgot how bad off-road is. I'm drifting. God dang it. What the actual? The objective goes slow, but then also somehow so fast. Just take your time. Oh, so much trees. Onto the on-road bit. Ah, yeah, dude. Oh, I saw a ram! Anyway, let's keep going. You died to who, Joe? Oh, come on. I gotta follow this rail track now. Oh, no, don't. Ah, I almost had a deer! Downhill I go. Yep, I knew it. I was gonna hit a tree. I knew it. Who, me? What the actual? Oh. Oh, giant ramp! Where am I going? This way, okay. Yeah, and somehow I'm beating the objective. Rock! Oh, I get to end the live stream soon. Okay, that way. Hey, I'm almost at the finish! I might as well just do this ramp. Ooh-wee. No. Oh, I'm in a desert. Whee! Just go flying over the dunes. I'm pretty sure this is my only car that's sponsored by Red Bull. Most of your cars are sponsored by Red Bull. And if the ones that can't be sponsored by Red Bull, they're sponsored by Monster. Hey, I finished.
Looking at your time, I'd say you absolutely crushed it.
I did. Thank you.
Congratulations are in order.
Yeah. And I want my money still. Oh, my parts. Go upgrade my car, I guess. Where am I going? I'm supposed to go here. Pilot. I need to upgrade my pilot. You get a car by getting icon 100. What happens if you get a Hycon 1000? I'm literally going right past it to see what you get on the last one. What? Where am I at? Of course it is. A gallery. Me. How do you change the look of your pilot? Yeah. Ah, okay. Okay, I have a better off-road vehicle now. Let me grab my car. I'm in the middle of nowhere. What race? Where are you? Why are you over there? An off-road race? Oh, we're gonna do this one. Okay, I'm gonna end the live stream in 1 minute. Look at me spinning! Oh. Hey, I'm back on my motorcycle. Come on, everyone! Everyone's here! Let's go do this. I haven't done these at all. Oh, you on stunts, eh? I'll give you... Maybe not, actually. I'll give you a backflip. That's enough for you. 2, 3. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I literally just got it. Wings of an angel. Yarr. Ah, it's so annoying. Oh, you gotta go this way. This actually is pretty weird. Hey, loop de loop! Another loop de loop! Anyway, flawless jump! Oh, the billboard! You guys went everywhere! Me just being third. I accidentally hit a wall. That's okay. I'm just pro. Thank you. I'm like at the very back. I'm just going to go do the loop-de-loop. Oh, double loop-de-loop, actually. I almost did not do it. Reach the finish line, okay. Where's that? Oh, you guys are already at the finish line. No, you're not. Like, I mean, you could be, like, in disguise. I'm now at 80.
Are you a jet pilot?
Nah, I'm not gonna be able to make it. What the actual? I'll still come third, I guess. Oh, really? I do not have a wings of an angel, you ragamuffin. Down we go. Okay. Just cut out as soon. Oh, I gotta end the live stream.